Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about ThoughtWorks Grad QA Developer Diversity Challenge 2021. I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this opportunity. Quick reminder, if you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus and internship offers. And you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin. In the description box of this particular video, I have added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come on this particular web page. ThoughtWorks Grad QA Developer Diversity 2021 will open at 19th of February and closes at 28th of February. The duration is 2 hours. About the eligibility criteria, first, only for females. Educational criteria: BTech all branches, MCA, MTech, CS IT, and from MSc only CS. Batch 2020 graduates only. Work experience not more than 6 months. Either you are freshers or less than 6 months of experience will be eligible. And the rest of the above mentioned criteria. About the challenge: 2 programming questions on DS and algorithms. Most important note, you will require a webcam to be able to take this test. Please have a functional webcam enabled and grant access to the pop-up on the browser. For webcam issues, kindly follow these links. About Grad QA Analyst role, CTC, they have offered 8.3 lakhs per annum. Job or location: Bangalore, Chennai, Coimbatore, Gurgaon, Hyderabad, Pune and Mumbai. Now let us look at what will be the overall role of this particular opportunity. Demonstrate strategic thinking when developing test. Understand full life cycle development right from requirements gathering to delivery. Use scripting to create automated test. Feel comfortable working closely with developers, business and other quality analysts and clients in a highly collaborative environment. Now, what are skills ThoughtWorks are looking in a candidate? Less than 6 months of experience, extremely good at logical thinking and problem solving capability, ability to articulate in detail, ability to write simple code to test applications, awareness of basic OO programming, knowledge of testing within an agile development environment, passion for technology and software quality. A few guidelines: ensure that you are attempting the test using the correct email ID. You must click submit after you answer each questions. So likewise, there are 8 guidelines they have mentioned. After that, few FAQs. Can I participate in a sample challenge? Yes, we recommend that you participate in our sample challenge. I would like to request everyone to read all the information carefully mentioned in this particular web page. After that, once you found that this particular role and opportunity is fit for your skills and education, then do not hesitate to register yourself. How you can register? Click on register button. A pop-up will open. Enter your first name, last name, email ID, password, and start now. This particular thing is valid only if you do not have your account on this hackerer.com. If you have, then straight away click on login, then enter your password and login ID. This way you can start your ThoughtWorks Grad QA Developer Diversity Challenge. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus and internship opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best for your ThoughtWorks Grad QA Developer Diversity Challenge 2021.